New tonight, Danville police investigate a deadly early morning crash on Lebanon Road. Officers say 18-year-old Camille Harmon was driving east when she lost control of her car, veered off the road, and hit a tree. She had to be cut from the car and was rushed to a nearby hospital where she later died.